Okay, Army, today I am back with another video. So today, guys, I am going to be doing a full face using the silicone brush set. I'm nervous. We have a silicone sponge here. Silicone. What is this? I don't know what I'm getting myself into, but anyways, we're just gonna try to do it our thing. We're gonna do this to the best of our abilities. This is supposed to be a new innovative way to do your makeup and have a more sanitary way of cleaning your tools afterwards. So, without further ado, let's get into the video. All right, guys, so I already have my face moisturized, but I'm going to go in with some lip balm and some primer. So today we are using the Too Faced Hangover RX Primer. It's a really good primer, and we're going to go in with the Jouer Lip Conditioner Treatment. My lips being moisturized. Bad. Oh, I'm so scared. So typically I would go in with this brush to do my brows, or just going in with the Brow Wiz pencil, but we have an angle brush here. A silicone angle brush inside of the kit. So this is what we're gonna be using today with the pomade. Oh, wish me luck. We're just gonna go in. Oh, that's not turning out to be how I thought it would. Okay, it's just too much. Ah, I'm scared. Oh no. So we're not gonna have the best brow day, but that is okay. No more product, just try to blend from here. Ooh wee. Ooh no. That is as good as they're gonna get though. I don't like it. So going in with the only brush in here that looks like a concealer brush, which is this one. We're gonna try to clean up these horrific brows. Just picking up so much product. Leaving streak marks. On to foundation. We're gonna use this brush here for foundation. Looks like a spatula. So dispersing the product on. Here we go. Alright. Don't freak out. This is literally making, and this is a really good foundation. I know that for sure. But This is literally making the foundation like sit on top of my skin. Not going too well. Not going too well, silicone brushes. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, let's just try to go in with a sponge. Just not melting into my skin like it normally does. I won't waste any more foundation on this matter. Let's move on to concealer. Our typical non-spreading creamy concealer. And I won't go crazy with it today. So the sponge isn't really that flexible to make it get into the crevice of, like, you know, your nose in between your eye area. You see what it just did there? No bueno. Can I save this? I want to go get my beauty blender so bad. You know what? I'm just going to blend all this. Oh, crud. How do we set this?
I don't like it.
Oh no, 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 no. Don't do that. Gotta say, this little makeup is expensive. Take forever to set my entire face. I don't think I've ever worked with such a hard product in my life. A really peach face. Okay, the powder's disappearing. This hurts. But that's working. I'm sorry if this is your first time ever seeing me. I'm sorry if this is your first video you ever watched on Karma Playhouse. But this just does not work. Please refer to another one of my videos. Trust me, I know how to do makeup. I promise you I know how to do makeup. Okay. Contouring. Okay, so what we have here is this only for cream products? You can't replace your brushes with silicone brushes. I'm just gonna tell you that now. I'm using the Urban Decay Revolution lip gloss looks like this. And I think it's number 11. Never took the sticker off, but. Girl, you tried it today. Girl. I tried it on so many levels today. I tried it. These brushes here are gonna have to be a no for me. I don't recommend it all. I don't recommend it all. No. That concludes this review. I hope you enjoyed this video. Cause yeah. Yeah, I tried it on so many levels today. And as always, don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe to Carson and I YouTube channel. And if you do decide to subscribe to our channel, don't forget to turn on your bell notification so you get a ping every time we post. We love you guys, and we'll see you next time on Karma Playhouse. Deuces. I gotta fix this.
Watching Karma Playhouse. If you like challenges
and DIYs, remember to watch more of our videos
and smash the subscribe button below.
Do you see?